Ponticelli, Napoli, and the homecoming of the Universiade, 1959. And Turin is where the games begin. 60 years on, and the great city of Naples in the Mezzogiorno, the capital of Campania, hosts the 30th edition of this melding of academic and sporting brilliance. What of today? It's apparatus finals day. Today, it's about the specialists.
Final vault, woman.
It is time for the women's vault competition as part of apparatus finals day at Napoli 2019. Marina Nekrasova of Azerbaijan, first to go, really experienced gymnast from Voronezh. She's been competing for Azerbaijan since 2013. And that's a really good vault. Now, that's the vault that she had a 0.3 penalty for in the qualification. And what a change there. 14.1 for that first vault. It was 12.65.
Marina
in qualifying.
Secondo salto, second vault.
Execution 8.7 to 7.55. Right, here we go, second one. That is also well executed. She's going to take a 0.1 penalty. But suddenly, Nekrasova is absolutely in contention. So it's a 14 for Nekrasova. Now let's just contextualize that, 13.325 in qualifying as the sixth strongest. And it really puts pressure on Nabiheva now, who was 14.05 as the top qualifier. That's how you want to start a vault final, isn't it? Lilia Akhaimova of the Russian Federation, second strongest. This first vault was a big one. And it is still likely to be a big one. She was awarded a 5.8 difficulty score for that vault in qualification, or for the first vault in qualification. Her Universiade trophy cabinet could be growing. 14.35.
Second vault.
Virtually identical to the first vault in qualifying. This now is the crucial one. Was the vault that she had problems with in qualification, and she does not have problems on this occasion. So the first two have removed their major problems from qualifying. 13.975 is the total score, very nearly, but it is still Nekrasova in first place.
Russia,
Tatiana Nabiheva.
For Tatiana Nabiheva.
Team silver medalist. This was a huge first vault in qualification. 14.55 she scored for it. What this time? That's what this time. Great vaulting. A look of absolute ferocity at the table as she walks away. And she's got a 14.5 for that first vault.
Second vault, Nabiheva.
Second vault for Tatiana Nabiheva. Well, she did have a big step backwards, and there will be a 0.1 penalty. Now, what's that going to do in terms of Marina Nekrasova being the leader on 14? The score is 13.925 for Tatiana Nabiheva. And that means that it is gold for Marina Nekrasova of Azerbaijan. That is a wonderful moment for her. Lilia Akhaimova of the Russian Federation taking the silver. Tatiana Nabiheva, also of the Russian Federation, with the bronze medal.